Columbia Pictures takes you back to the elegance, the glamour, the fun of New York City at the turn of the century. Meet Harry Digby. He wants to be the ultimate con man and travel with high society. He's got charm, he's got confidence, he's got Walter.
After we bust that bank, we're going to be eating lunch here for the rest of our lives.
Walter Hill. He just wants to break into show business.
The theater, Harry, you know?
All right.
But ever since he teamed up with Harry, he's been going places, such as prison, where they meet Adam Worth. Smooth, suave.
Good morning, good morning.
Sophisticated and treated like royalty behind bars.
Have you blown?
Well, obviously one too many, or I wouldn't be here, would I?
Lissa Chestnut, a reformer. She wants to save the world from hunger, misfortune, and Adam Worth.
I came here to interview Adam Worth, not to entertain him.
I have been looking forward to your visit.
Mr. Worth, my readers will certainly be very interested to know how it is that you managed to live here like Napoleon in exile.
Harry and Walter go to New York.
Well, what? Don't jiggle it.
I'm trying.
Oh, watch the floor,
Harry. Just don't drop it.
Don't jiggle it, Harry. It's a blow, Harry.
If that bank has to be robbed, then by God, let it be robbed in the name of decency.
Let Harry and Walter take you back to a time when everyone had dreams and anything seemed possible. The Digby, Hill, Chestnut Mob versus the Master Safecracker. Harry and Walter go to New York.